My name is Federico, and I've been growing my hair for 2 years, 2 years and a half. I've never had it this long, and I was excited about it, but I think I'm ready for a change. It already feels lighter.
I can imagine.
Oh yeah.
Not even that you had that much hair, but still.
All right, so I like the change, but I want to keep shortening it. This is going to go. See? Wow, that's a major change. Oh yeah, it's for my next movie. Oh, I wish I could see the back.
What do you think?
Change. Yeah, it's cool. It's different, for sure. Yeah. So short. So much shorter. Now it's easier. I don't have to worry much.
Very true.
Yeah.
Yeah, you have that little scar up there.
Yeah, that's what I was going to tell you. I don't remember, like, when did I do that? So much easier. I don't have to worry about combing my hair. Hello? Well, comparing it to what?
To earlier?
Yeah, to earlier, to where we started. So that was a very big change, but I'm happy with it. It's gonna be easier. I don't have to comb my hair, and I'm happy with it.
I think you'll keep it short from now on?
Yeah, yeah, absolutely. Absolutely. I don't think I'll grow it as long as it was before. I don't know if I will go for so short, but short hair is good.
All right.
Oh, yes. Yeah.
Better, right?
Yeah, it's better now. And they look younger. I like it. That's right. Yeah, no need to comb my hair. Get up and I'm ready. Awesome.